that they're just a fling. They don't enjoy it all
over. Or you just flip it on her and be like, you've been fucking big dick. You a hoe. Do you guys know what it means when a girl's loose?
That means she's been fucking a lot.
Nope. Means she's turned on a lot. And she's very horny. People use the word loose as if she's been fucking a lot of guys. She may have, but it doesn't mean that she...
Well, that's the only way her tightness would have gone away, Wyatt. Like, you really gotta think about it.
Ask a girl that's only did, like, a couple guys. She'll say the same thing, dude. I mean, I know more about sex than you think I do.
Not doubting that, I'm just saying.
I know. Believe me, I looked it up, dude. It's actual fact. For real.
Don't you meow at me.
Meow!
Meow.
My cat's just getting along. Running out. I gotta let my cat out.
I forgot how to invite you. Oh, right. It's right there. Doi. I gotta get used to this game again.
I do better on Titanfall than I do Call of Duty now, which is sad.
That is kind of funny,
Call
though.
Call of Booty.
I can just imagine just whenever a player goes by, just big ass booty right there.
A big ass ass.
If you look at it, like most of the female characters in Call of Duty, their asses are huge, dude.
True. Wait, are you on, Matt?
I'm getting on right now.
All right.
Fuck.
Matt, you guys aren't the only ones having bad luck this month.
Why? What's going on?
What you mean?
Because my dad had to pay freaking $190 for electricity, and we're barely at $100 and $100 something. So if that guy buys the bike from my dad, we'll get a lot of money, but if he doesn't, we're gonna be fucked.
Like you telling me, just keep on hoping.
That's the thing I can only do now.
Is there the end of the story? Because you just cut off at if he doesn't. Trolls.
Freaking Nate.
He always knows how to make a conversation either funny or weird.
Yeah.
It's like a superpower.
My mission is complete.
I need your clothes, your pants, and your car.
I need your clothes, your pants, because they're fabulous!
I got sunglasses, because, yeah.
Let it go, let it go.
Hey, listen.
What? This is the scene.
Life's problems can't be fixed by all of a sudden breaking the song and dance. So just
what?
Let it go.
This is the scene I was talking about on South Park.
I just don't understand what's at the bottom of a vagina. Do you want me to show you? Holy shit.
Sure.
No, he was just saying what they were saying.
Huh?
He said, sure, and I was like, you realize Nate wasn't saying that. But anyways, let's go.
You didn't realize I was on my phone.
Oh, I didn't.
Did you join? I just sent you an invite.
Yeah, I did. I'm in right now.
I love how it says hashtag Bandicoot
97. Yeah, I know, right? Maya. That's what I'm gonna say.
Why is it that our parties always go full retard?
My name's Yummy Mash.
Yummy Mash.
My name.
I was copying what Mark did in Skate 3 video.
Does anybody even remember who Yami Mash is? I'm just being honest. He's so, unfortunately dead.
Motherfucker! What the fuck? Oh shit. Get him. That's the guy on the roof killed me.
Got them both.
Nice.
Oh, this guy must think I'm a real idiot. May not have played this game in a while, but I know. I still know how to play.
What the fuck? Yeah. There you go. You fuck with me, you fuck with my brother.
True. Dude, ever since. a freaking heavy metal one.
Remember, take out more grunts.
I remember.
Alright.
Because it's harder to take out the pilots.
Yeah.
Since they're actual people.
Ah, motherfucker! Long distance! Oh shit! Oh! Ooh, yeah. Oh shit! Fuck!
You know what I hate? The fact that they nerfed the Volt. Oh, of course! Of course they have an AWOL camping in the back. I got this.
Down my motherfucker.
That's much better.
Oh shit. Fucking guy is sitting in a fucking corner, really? Yeah, motherfucker, give me this shit. Bring that Titan
down. Run, Wyatt, run.
Fuck! Fuck you! Pilot, your Titan is I'm taking it back. I don't give a shit.
Nigga, that was the worst aim I've ever seen from a fellow pilot. You should be ashamed.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, that motherfucker. one laggy ass Titan.
Your Titan is ready.
Oh, someone blew him. Ah, fuck. Shit. Come on, motherfucker. Let's go. Let's do this. Woo! Hey, Matt.
Hey.
Let's go.
Did he have smart core on? Yeah, he had smart core on. I swear, Legion still needs a nerf.
Yeah. Motherfucker! That's why you don't go alone.
That was an auto pilot Titan, so. I have no idea why I was horseback riding you.
Gotti.
Tell me you nuke ejected.
Yeah, I did. You fucking bitch. He was waiting for me to fucking drop.
I killed him after he killed you, don't worry. I was waiting for him to drop too. Woo! Titan locked and loaded.
Nice.
Nate, you still there, man? Gotcha. Nate.
Oh, shit.
Nate! Did Nate just leave or something?
I don't know.
Gotcha.
You are winning this battle. Keep fighting, pilot.
Alright, let's,
didn't even need to do much.
Yeah, I know.
I have my core too.
Ah, fuck. I got killed because someone got inside and killed me. That was actually not bad for not playing for a while. Not bad.
Sure.
Even though you did a lot better. You got like 10, I got 4 kills. I wasn't really looking around. I was actually looking around more for the minions or something. Front rifleman banner. Huh. Random advocate gif. Gift.
Gif. Gif.
Gif. Look at that new banner.
Nice. You like my new banner?
Oh, nice. I also got the one where the Titan's just sitting there and it's just like kind of sparkly type of thing. Let's go.
Focus. Fight.
They said the Volt got a fire rate nerf. So I'm gonna test this out because the Volt's my favorite SMG.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's level 18. So that tells you I did use it a lot.
Yeah. Fuck!
Those motherfuckers are getting back up on that roof over here. I don't know why that roof over here is so popular.
Got it.
Like, do you know why this roof is so popular?
I don't know. Ah, fuck. There's a sniper. Watch out.
Where is he?
He's on, They're trying to corner us. He's on, frickin' one of the roofs.
Alright,
the one that I usually hung out at when we first. Someone's about to kill you.
Gotcha. Which roof are you talking about? Because there's a couple roofs in this map.
I think he's gone now. He must have moved.
I have my sonar blade is. Why does everybody camp on the roof?
Because it's the best place to kill everyone.
This game is a game based off of movement.
Yeah, bitch.
They need to invent like a bitch slap for this.
Yeah.
You are winning this battle. Keep fighting, pilot. Reloading.
Got my Titan.
Nice. What the fuck, you fucking piece of shit?
Okay. Tone coming in.
Fucking guy was hiding in here. And he didn't know what to do. There's a guy in that room! You were right by it.
I'm in a Titan. Oh, wow, you left.
What?
I thought you... Nate left, I thought... Remember?
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, motherfucker! I got my Titan.
Alright.
I'm doing pretty good right now.
Almost our entire team has our Titans. Oh, our entire team has our Titans!
Oh, wow.
Nate, you still there, man?
Yeah.
You don't get in the corner when I'm around!
Oh, shoot!
Oh. I'm damaged pretty bad.
I don't got nothing for you, dude. I'm really sorry.
Oh dear, I seem to be damaged.
That would be Nate as a Titan. Oh dear. I would highly recommend you eject, sir.
Yeah, I can imagine that.
Like, that's not a knock at you, Nate. That's just something we think you would do as a Titan.
Turn into C-3PO. Oh dear.
Oh dear, sir, you seem quite damaged. I highly recommend you eject.
There's a guy up in here. Really?
I tagged him for us.
Chat, I'm ejecting.
Where are you at?
I'm up in the sky. I'm hovering because I have this ability that lets me.
Come to my Titan. I need help anyway.
Alright.
Thanks.
Got that guy.
Over there. On top of that roof. Never mind. I need you on there. That way nobody can steal my battery.
Ooh, nice.
The Titan blew up in the shield. That makes sense to anybody?
I think another Titan landed on it. That's the only way another Titan is gonna blow up like that.
How you doing up there?
There's a guy on the roof. Watch out. He might kill me. Got him. Nice.
How close are you getting your Titan?
Halfway.
Alright. So you're not gonna get your Titan by the end of this?
Probably not. Alright, let's
shoot Reaper.
Yeah. I got it, don't worry about it. Or, okay. Okay, that
I
works.
I stopped so you could kill it. Alright, focus fire!
I got the strongest rocket launcher in the game. Woo! Yeah! We're getting better at every single match, you notice that?
Yeah. Nate?
Huh?
I'm just making sure you're still there. You went really quiet.
Yeah, you went pretty quiet there.
I'm looking for videos on YouTube to watch.
My guns go boom boom and your guns go pow pow. For weeks and weeks and weeks, I have been trying to get to round 100.
Whoa.
Here, Nate, I'll send you that video. It's quite funny. All right.
Love that.
scared my cat.
Ooh, Angel City. Eh, we do pretty good here.
That's a good map.
Yeah. I'm gonna try going in sniper mode here, see if I can get some good shots.
Use the caber.
Yeah.
Alright, Nate, I sent it to you.
Crap, I don't have a sniper class. Crap. Never mind.
Focus.
Fight. Wooden. Let's go.
Make the enemy beg for mercy.
Nate, did you get the video?
Shit! I kept without fucking swaying.
Gotcha, buddy boy.
Fuck.
And
did
I
you
got
see?
You, buddy. Dude, I'm just taking everybody out this match.
Fuck!
No, I'm still here.
Why do you keep going so quiet?
Huh?
Why do you keep going so quiet, dude?
I'm watching YouTube.
Oh.
Captain Deckbeard here. That's hilarious.
I'm pissing everybody off, unfortunately, in this game. Gotcha!
I got the guy that fucking killed me last time.
Wyatt, you wanna know a survival tip in this game?
Whoa.
Just keep moving.
You fucking guys are staying close together. And he has a fucking smart pistol. That's why.
It takes a second to lock on.
Yeah, he fucking got me with it, though.
Oh, yeah, oh, wow, he's actually using a P2016, nice.
How the hell?
Okay, this blue Hexen dude, like, me and him are probably the top players in this game. I think last time I checked my standing in this game, I was in the top 200 people. People don't know how to use AWOL correctly, dude.
God damn it!
Vegas nigga's really pissing me off now with his camp in G2.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
I got my Titan.
Same.
Welcome back, pilot. I like Ronan's voice so much, it sounds so fucking cool.
Sounds like a ninja.
Oh crap.
I see him, don't worry. going after him. Kind of nervous too though, because he's got a buddy with him. Thank God you didn't stay in that Titan, because Blue Hexon just took out your.
Oh, guy. Dude, I took out that guy!
Which dude? There's a couple of them.
The fucking guy that killed my Titan.
Take that Titan out.
You fucking kidding me, you fucking piece of shit? Fucking came up behind me with that fucking Titan while I was getting on that Titan. Just killed me.
Gotcha. Yo, what are you watching?
I'm watching Pixel Cat Gamer. He's a troller.
What is trolling?
Damn it.
Your Titan is ready.
We have two Titans in the way back.
He trolls on like Gary's mod servers and gets banned like for years on servers. But it's pretty hilarious when he does.
This nigga knows how to take people out. Bitch.
I got killed by a stalker.
You got killed by a what?
A stalker. What, those robots?
Oh.
Yeah, I love this hovering ability, dude. It helps me out so much.
Careful, because people can still take you out from up there.
Yeah, I know, but so far I'm doing pretty good. I got my Titan again.
Hail Hitler.
What the f- Yeah, get it.
Yes. My tone's a G4 now.
Yeah. Wait, G4?
Generation 4. I prestiged it.
Crap, there's a Titan behind me. Got
him. Alright, where you at?
I'm on the roof. I have my Titan again.
Nice. Call it in.
I got it. Here we go. Oh, it's right here. I spawned right next to it, too. It's kind of funny. Alright, yeah. Yeah, I didn't spawn next to it. I got my Titan next to it. Alright, come on. It's here! Yeah!
Me and that blue Hexen dude were at each other's